On display at the Ashmolean Museum in Oxford is this absolutely stunning bass viol attributed to John Rose. It was made in England around 1600. This is a beautiful example of a very intricate bass viol. Please check the description for more information and support the Ashmolean Museum in any way that you can.